Hi there, I'm Sarah from InkNo, and in this video today, I have a short tutorial for you on the morph and enhanced morph transitions in Microsoft PowerPoint. If you're new here, don't forget to hit subscribe to stay updated on all the different tips that we release for using tech in your classroom. Okay, let's get started. You can use the morph transition for a smooth animation when moving objects from slide to slide during your presentation. So for this example, I have a slide deck here on metamorphosis. And on each one of the phases, I want to have a progress bar at the top of my slide to indicate which phase we're on. So to do this, I have already begun with the first phase and I have a square here to indicate which step we're on. And our next step is going to be to duplicate this slide. And then I can move the square where I want it to go. And then up in the Transitions tab, I can click on Morph. And you'll see a quick preview on that smooth transition. So it moves that square over to the next without like jumping into the new place. So I can do those same steps for phase 3 and phase 4. And then we can see how it looks in our presentation mode. So when we go from phase 1 to phase 2, 2 to 3, and 3 to 4, you'll see that nice animation of moving that shape across the top. Now, what if you want to do this for shapes that aren't the same like these rectangles? Luckily, you can do that with enhanced morph. So I've updated my slide deck here with information and an image for each one of the phases. So what we're going to want to do is have a morph transition on each one of these images so that it's a smooth animation instead of a jump from each image. So if we go to our phase 2 here and click on the image and try out the morph transition, you'll see that the images just jump from one to the other, not a smooth animation like the progress bar at the top. So to do this, we have to do our enhanced morph. For enhanced morph, you're going to have to go to the picture format tools and go into the selection pane. The key for enhanced morph is making sure that all of the images have the exact same name along with two exclamation points at the beginning of the name. So let's go ahead and add in two exclamation points here and get rid of this too. We can go ahead and give the same name to the image on the first slide as well. And now when we go back to our phase 2 and go to transitions and click morph, you'll see that it's a much smoother animation from one photo to the next. So I'm going to go ahead and make the same changes for phase 3 and phase 4. And then when we go into our presentation, and we switch from slide to slide, you'll see how beautiful it looks from morphing from one image into the next instead of just a quick jump. And that's all there is to it. I hope you guys learned a new PowerPoint trick that you can implement into your next PowerPoint lesson. There are lots of different ways to use it, so let me know if you think of any good ones in the comments below. Don't forget to hit subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you liked this video. See you next time.